Here we can see the defender jump over the ball after the play of the ball. Given the dummy half when the team in possession is not disadvantaged, it's worth giving a team warning and allowing play to continue. In the event the dummy half or the attacking team is disadvantaged, penalise the defending side.